I guess it's hard to live up to a father's expectations. I used to hate my father for what he did. Because he was never there. I'm not over it. Not yet.